elder bugs black. Box elder bugs are not thugs, they don't attack. Box elder bugs buzz simply because wings that flap fast make a buzz buzzing noise. Box elder bugs are half an inch long, and they have no wings when they are first born. Box elder bugs have tiny red eyes. They feel with antenna that are half their size. Box elder bugs eat box elder seeds found in the pods of the box elder trees. Box elder bugs sleep inside your home during the winter until springtime comes. Box elder bugs wake up in the spring. They leave our houses where they were sleeping. Box elder bugs meet back in the trees to slurp up the seed pods and juices from leaves. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, dee-dee-dee-dee. Box elder bug, I hear you buzz by me.